We fight it every day. Every Christian fights a battle every day. We're in a warfare right now, going on constantly within us between right and wrong. Shall we receive it? What shall we do? Shall we bow to the world? Shall we give up this thought that we got? And if we sit, focus it, take it from Genesis to Revelation, she's thus saith the Lord each time right down through there. We can't give it up. We can't compromise with the rest of it. We just can't do it. We've got to stay here, that's all.